Hey yo, what's fucking good? It's your boy Wolfie, and today I am back doing something so many of you guys suggested. As you guys can see, I have a shitload of water bottles in front of me, so as you can guess, I'm gonna do a chugging contest. No, I'm not fucking doing a chugging contest. I'm doing water bottle trick shots. You guys kept begging for it. I may not be like dude perfect, okay? My trick shots may not be amazing because they're fucking incredible. Impossible trick shots. I'm a beast with this type of shit. So today I got my boy David with me. Show your face.
You're gonna put something over my face.
Yeah.
Show your face. Here comes that Kobayashi on my face.
We got our boy David, and today we're gonna be doing the most impossible water bottle trick shots you guys have ever seen. So, before I even start, I want you guys to go down and smash that like button if we can hit 180,000 likes, WolfFam. I will do another trick shot video with the Mighty Mug. As you guys know, the Unspillable CUP. So, if you guys wanna see me try impossible trick shots with a Mighty Mug, okay, that might have broke my table. Go ahead and smash that like button. Anyways, let's get into it. All right, great start. Let's get into it. Fuck. Oh, let's go. I am the one, the one, your time. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Let's start simple.
Yeah, let's keep it simple.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, let's go. Let's start simple.
Yeah, let's keep it simple.
David. Fucking get it, bro.
Let's start simple.
This is the fridge shot.
That counts!
Come on, man. Make these shots a little easier. Fuck out! Fucking out! Come on, man. Make these shots a little easier. Okay, David, so what we're gonna do for this shot, I'm gonna put duct tape on the bottom and not tell the camera that there's duct tape on the bottom.
Oh.
So then it's gonna stick perfectly.
Can you get away?
Can you see it? I don't know.
No, I can't see it.
You can't see it? Alright, Dusty, you're not filming?
No. I'm deleting clips right now.
Okay, let's make these shots a little easier. Okay guys, so for the next trick shot, I'm gonna throw through this passageway and it's gonna land on the second ledge. First take, here we go.
Holy shit! What the heck?
This shot, I'm gonna whip over to the basketball net. It's gonna bounce off the basketball net, hit the red top of the fucking playground, and then it's gonna land on that ledge. One take, Wolfie. Let's get it.
God, no way.
Nice!
What the hell?
From here onto the ledge right there.
Can you guys stop throwing those, please?
Yeah. This is called the double shot trick five flat. Oh,
no.
Really? Oh, you fucking snake. Forget the last shot. This is the double barrel shot.
Nice.
Well, okay, that's a lot. That's a lot.
No! No way. Wow.
All right, guys, mad people have been commenting down on my video saying I'm not the trick shot god, which I don't know how they're commenting that because I haven't even done a trick shot yet. Look at me, I'm on the top of the hill. Okay, my fly's open. I broke my fly. Anyways, we got a tree down here. You see the tree's shadow? I'm gonna whip it as high as I can from the top of this hill and it's gonna land in the shadow of that tree.
In the shadow.
The shadow.
The shadow's pretty big.
Yeah, yeah, somewhere in the general middle of the shadow. You know what? I'll kick it. That's how confident I am. All right, guys, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Can
you see my arm?
No. Holy! That was huge! Oh my god!
Wow, thank you guys for the thumbs up. Yeah. So I've been seeing videos of babies doing these water bottle trick shots. The babies think they're nice, eh? You think this is nice? Check this out, baby. That's nice. You wanna know what else is nice? That's nice. You want more? That's nice! More? More! It's nice! 4! Bam! Baby! You don't got anything on me! Alright guys, we're gonna see who can get more in a row. So, you can go first. Because me and David can't miss a shot, we're gonna make it a little more extreme. 2 at once. For my next shot, I got a big 4-liter bottle of water. We got a bunch of platforms in front of me. In one take, I'm gonna make the water bottle land on each one of the platforms.
Oh, shit!
1-0. Okay, so far, 1-for-1. This one I'm gonna kick. Oh, two in a row.
Two.
Third one.
How did I go from there to there in 2 seconds?
I didn't even know.
Third shot.
What do you do? Fucking hell. Let me try. Thank you.
Nice shot. That was dope. For this one, we're gonna actually make it a little bit harder. When I make shots harder, I like to.
Too easy.
Let's go. By the way, guys, this has all been one take. If you think it hasn't been one take, you're tripping out. It's been one take.
Do blindfolded.
Blindfolded?
Yeah, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
How the hell did. Bro, it's on there. Holy shit.
This is the throw. This is the fridge shot. Whoa! This is the tribute to Ronaldo shot. Yo, David, can you toss me a water bottle, bro?
Got you, man.
Holy shit! Yo, Dave, let me toss you a water bottle. You look thirsty and you can use some water.
So thirsty.
Whoa! Oh, yeah, bro, you need...
I really needed some water. Mmm. Thank you.
What are you doing? You know, guys, when I initially started trick shotting, I thought it was gonna be hard, but it's too. Like I was saying, guys, it's just too damn easy. Like, I wish I could miss a shot. Sometimes I wanna miss, and sometimes, even when I wanna miss, they just all stand up. So, like I was saying, I hit every single trick shot except for this one. What about this one? I just wanted to show you guys something.
What's all this duct tape on here?
Bro, what are you doing? That's not actually duct tape, that's just a glitch. I don't know what that is.
I bet you I can outplay that.
Outplay it.
I have a special shot, I'm gonna get it right there.
Where?
Right there.
Oh! Yo, that's insane! Bro, how did you make that shot?
This is the over the house shot. Don't believe it? Watch this. This is the house shot. Don't believe it? Just watch this.
Bro, what are you doing? Oh, fuck.
Take three. This is the over the house shot. Don't believe it? Just watch.
No, it landed. It landed.
Last attempt over the house.
Yo, yo, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. They're right there.
Oh my God.
Your guys' accuracy together is ridiculous.
Bro, that was a one take too. Oh, didn't see you there. So you guys want to know how to hit 100% of every water bottle trick shot you take? Hold on. Worry no more. Like I was saying, you want to fill up the water bottle to about the third bump in the water bottle. Nothing higher, nothing lower. If you flick your wrist properly every time, you're gonna land your water bottle just like that. Simple. Yeah.
Wolfie is not happy.
Anyways, guys, the last trick shot, I'm gonna need all your good luck, so go down. If you haven't, smash that like button right now. What I'm gonna do, not many people have attempted, it is the water bottle on top of the water bottle. As you guys can see, it barely balances on its own, so you need the most accurate throw. So we're just gonna start off with the first water bottle. That's the easy one, okay? Easy, okay? We got the easy one down, now we got the hard one. So regular people would just throw like this, right? You just, okay, like it's just too fucking easy for me these days. But we wanna land it like this. Like this. So today, we are not gonna call on the power of Jacob Sartorius. We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna call on the power of Harambe, because Harambe is a dead meme. I beat him to death. We are gonna call on the power of my mom's juju on that beat dance. So mom, I need you to bless me with your water bottle dancing skills, all right? We're gonna do a one take, mom. All right, guys, here we go. 3, 2, 1, juju on that beat. Oh my God, oh my God. Do you see that? Do you see that? We can. One take Drake, one take Wolfie, for all you people who said I couldn't do it. Look at that! Water bottle trick gone.
Can't believe it. Unbelievable.
Whose head is this? All right, guys, so there you go. The world's best, most impossible trick shots gone wrong in the hood by Wolfie Raps featuring David Parody. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to go and smash that like button. Remember, if we hit 180K, I'm gonna be doing trick shots with those. the Mighty Mugs, the Unspillable Cups. Anyways, shout out to my boy David for being in this video with me. Go subscribe to the boy. We did a trick shot video on his channel as well. So youtube.com/DavidParody. I'll leave it in the description as well, guys. It's gonna be banger. You have anything to say, Dave?
We did it for you, Harambe.
We also faked half those trick shots, but comment down below what other trick shots you want me and David to do, and we will get them done because water bottles was kind of a flop. So comment them down below, and I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Let go. Here we go. A sip of the world's sourest drink. This is for you guys. I love you.